Actor Akshay Kumar, who is busy with the shoot of his upcoming film Kesari, says wearing a turban for the role fills him with pride. Akshay attended the trailer launch of the film Nanak Shah Fakir in Mumbai. After Singh is King and Singh is Bling, Akshay will be seen sporting a turban in Kesari yet again.
मैं ये बता सकता हूँ कि अब मैं केसरी की शूटिंग के लिए कल जा रहा हूँ और सिंस लास्ट एक डेढ़ महीने से मैं शूटिंग कर रहा हूँ तो जब भी मैं सर पे ताज पहनता हूँ मैं अपने आप चौड़ा हो जाता हूँ सो तो आई वुड जस्ट वांट देम टू से कि बाबा जी कल कभी मेरी शूटिंग पे आओ तो मैं देखो सर पे ताज पा के मैं अपने आप मोटा लग रहा हूँ
Earlier, Akshay had shifted the release date of Padman because of Padmaavat. Akshay let the controversial Padmaavat get a solo release and now he has stepped in to support Nanak Shah Fakir. His own film Kesari is a war drama based on the Battle of Saragarhi in which an army of 21 Sikhs fought against the Afghans in 1897. It stars Akshay and Parineeti Chopra in the lead roles and is directed by Anurag Singh. Nanak Shah Fakir is based on the life and teachings of the first Sikh Guru, Guru Nanak Dev. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.